अपील फाइल करनी होगी और अपील में अपना सेंटेंस सस्पेंड करवा के न्यायालय के सामने उस एक महीने के पीरियड के अंदर पेश
कोर्ट ने सलमान
को गिल्टी क्यों बताया
और अगर 3 साल से ज्यादा अगर सजा होती है तो यहाँ से बेल नहीं मिलेगी then he will have to file an appeal
before which court
before the sessions court along with the
उसमें कितना टाइम लगेगा सर उसमें कितना टाइम लगेगा उसमें कितना
टाइम लगेगा तब तक इस
आप तो his lawyer तब तक आज बेल मिल सकती है आज बेल मिल सकती है
वकील साहब तब तक जेल होगी तब तक अगर इस कोर्ट
को आज बेल
मिल सकती
है सुन लो
in case if he has been convicted for a period of more than 3 years then I don't think that there is any possibility.
Sir, court में आज क्या क्या हुआ? विस्तार से बताइए.
Even by the sessions court.
The accused have been let off. But why was Salman found guilty? Like what? Why? Why? What?
There was ample evidence available on the record.
Because of killing the two black
bucks. Sir, we saw in Mumbai in hidden gun case that Salman got the bail in just few minutes. Where is it also possible here in this case?
Sir, I would just like to say I am not aware about the nice cities of Bombay case, hidden gun case. So I am not in a position to say.
Is it possible for him to get the bail as soon as possible within few minutes if he is convicted for more than 3 years?
Everything depends upon the strategy of his lawyer because I am not representing him. I am representing only one of the accused named Dushyant Singh and he has been acquitted.
Let's say the quantum of punishment is less than 3 years. Can he walk out today? Sir, if it is less than 3 years, can he go today?
Sir, sir, sir.